Yeah.
Well, high mass material is fantastic material because it's a solid surface material that forces you to cut, fabricate, form, thermal form. So I think you can kind of get a third dimension, a third dimensionality out of the material. The concept of the space, it's like a one bedroom apartment, really. The furnishings themselves denote the area and contain the area. For example, a bed that has a very high back wall, and that high back wall is shared with the living room. You're still having only one open space. You're not really closing it with walls, but you have this kind of dynamic and fluidness, and at the same time, a certain level of privacy. The soft forms and the feeling, again, the fluidity of the space allows you to kind of navigate in your life if you want to live or kind of have a nice, easy, more experiential, more pleasurable life, then there really shouldn't be any kind of sharp corners or, you know, platonic objects in your way. So I create a softer space, the boundaries tend to disappear. Softer spaces give a sense of, a visceral sense of infinity. Think about creating a world that's more soft and more organic and more what I call techno-organic.